Why do I always ovulate on the left side?
While it is uncommon to be left-handed, it is even rarer for someone to think they are left-ovaried.
So what could cause this?
I'm assuming you actually have a right ovary.
Yes, I have both ovaries. And it is not like it is something you can lose without knowing about it.
Yeah, since that usually involves surgery or severe medical problems. It is possible that you're actually suffering from underlying health problems, not an overactive left ovary.
Such as?
You have pelvic inflammatory disease, and the inflammation is worse on the left side, which is why you feel the pain or pressure there but not on the right.
I thought you'd only feel the pain on the left side if you ovulated on that side, and that most women only ovulate once.
If you have polycystic ovaries, you could simply have it worse on the left side.
That sounds dangerous.
The cysts on the ovaries can cause extra high ovulation hormone levels or high hormone levels all month. And if the cysts are bad enough to handicap the right ovary, you'll only ovulate on the left side.
If I have polycystic ovaries that bad, I need to see a doctor before I'm sterile.
Polycystic ovaries causes cysts that can rupture at any time, but get worse when you're ovulating. If it is bad enough to interfere with ovulation for one side, it will hinder function of the other two.
What's another reason?
I'm assuming they did not remove a cyst or ectopic pregnancy from the right side, nearly shutting down the right side.
No, that has not happened.
You are sitting in an awkward position all the time and mistake strain muscles on that side for ovary follicle pain.
If that was the cause, I'd feel it all the time, not once a month.
Some women almost ovulate entirely from one side while others nearly alternate ovaries. This may be your normal.
Except that it isn't.
Most people do not have a clear sign as to which ovary they ovulate from, only that they are ovulating via changes in cervical mucus and basal body temperature.
Or ovulation tests.
There's also the possibility you feel it is from just one side but isn't. Other than that, I'm out of reasons you could be ovulating from just one ovary or why you might think that.
And anything that you've listed that could cause it to be just one side ovulating is a reason to talk to a doctor.